Somehow I can't imagine the blind vegan bee salesman having sex.